to a mark and stamped. If you can give them a cheese picture, we'll eat an ice cream after. Ready?
Yeah. The puppy.
Smile. Oh, smile. She didn't want to do any of her little poses in practice.
Yeah, he's doing it. What are you doing?
Based on the fact that they wanted her to still or not. If you after you get done acclimated, then you might want to talk to Linda about doing some modeling. And I would love to. Yeah, now that the girls are getting older, I'm definitely starting to put myself out
in powder.
I think going through postpartum depression and being such a hands-on mom, doing some more modeling will definitely be good for me. Lenny, come here,
Nate. Terry.
Come on, girls. Let's go.
Doggy. Hey, Thor.
You want to see the doggy? Let's go, Lenny.
Hey, princess. Oh, princess. Daff. Daff.
Good, how are you?
Good, how are you?
It's going great. I'm so excited. So my wedding ring from Chris, from my first marriage, was just sitting in a drawer and kind of just collecting dust. So I thought, why not take those stones and turn it into
good girl
something really special?
For good
day. I'm like really nervous. Why are you, like, look at me. Like, I don't know why I'm like so excited about it.
Turned out fabulous, by the way. Gorgeous.
Oh my gosh.
Beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
It turned out like
wow. Oh my gosh.
Hey, princess.
First ring.